se bo ro ni en te ti en gbo
igi kan le dagbo se ogbo gbodo ma fun kin kan aneni ni mo san kan kin kan one nation ah
saban le soja aki wariwo ja afẹ ba mo resistance ja kon to baba la lo ma poju mo pastor go church on sunday afa lo ji mo Goduro soke, pada won lohun to ba ni ko wale. Seye, egbe Naija laruge, dagbaruku ti mo like really care. Awusa, iwa ti Yoruba, ti di ba ti baje to ni di lo da. Kilode, I like arawa, over se gojo to ro fe.
One of my people is your boy Ridwan and we are here at Ejan Airport waiting the arrival of a very special guest that was invited by Odua Progressive Union TRNC branch. Tomorrow is their inauguration and then they have invited special guests to come and chair the inauguration. Among them we have two kings, one from Ogun State, and then we have Gani Adam, who is the conveyor of Odua Progressive Union worldwide. So we're going to bring you everything that transpires here. So stay with us as usual. It's Couch TV.
Ẹyin ọ̀dọ́ Nàìjíríà ẹ yá mi létí. Ẹyin gangan ló bá wí ọ̀rọ̀ tí yín. Ṣé bẹ́yìn ló lè ní ẹyin náà ló lọ́lá.
We just caught up with the president of the Odua Progressive Union, the TRNC branch. He's here also at the airport awaiting the arrival of the guest. We're going to ask him a couple of questions so that he'll give us more on what is going to be happening tomorrow. Prezo, we greet you, sir. What is the effort you put in organizing such an event that is going to be happening tomorrow?
Seriously, if I say I put any effort, I'm lying. Because without the backup of my people, anything I'm doing is meaningless. Without the backup of Almighty God, nothing I can do. So I should say it's the backup of God, just trying to coordinate.
Alright, so tomorrow's inauguration, is it mainly for only Yorubas or other people who can attend?
Well, everybody's invited because Odua Progressive Union is my entire organization. I don't get the competition aspect, it's promoting the culture and the knowledge of Yoruba people. All about it.
Okay, so before you go, because I know you have a lot of people to attend to, we want to know how difficult was it for you to get all these people who came today, who are coming?
In Yoruba land, we respect each other a lot. So when I told they don't actually have a right to that because they have good Yoruba, how can I put it? The aspect of the really, when you get to the aspect of culture, they value it a lot. So when I told them that we have something about our tradition going on in the school, so it's all about the tradition. So they value it a lot, they don't have choice. They have to repeat, they have to accept, they have to believe.
Okay, so you heard him yourself come out and support the Odua Progressive Union as they launch tomorrow.
Security of nation is in shambles. Is in shambles. Aden paro ton ra wa je pa un se joba. Wi pe a un se joba. Omo Naija, eronu o. Omo Naija, eronu o. Omo Naija, eronu o.
Tomorrow event is the official launching of the EU in North Cyprus. Now we have 51, so Cyprus is making it 52 now. So we invite everyone to come and launch to come for the launching.
But it's not only for the Yoruba people alone, it's for everybody who believes in their culture to come and showcase and see what we the Yoruba people have for them.
Oh, Bobby, what's up?